Okay, so I don't think I never made a video on this game, you know, because the crazy thing is this is probably, besides Crystal Chronicles, is probably my most anticipated game of August, and that's saying something. And let me tell you why.
And to be honest with you, I really can't tell you why. Cause if I'm gonna be frank with you, it just looks cool. It looks like a cool game.
You know, I said this in another video a while back, but Fairy Tail was actually a fun game when it released, and it was a pretty fun game. And coming from trash like One Punch Man and, you know, almost My Hero, because My Hero was good, but it wasn't as good as it could have been. This game looks amazing. Just another type of game that we have that looks great. You know, it looks anime-ish. You can customize teams and customize players and stuff. Build your own team, and for me, that level of customization and a game about sports that also is a game about anime, that's just like literally my three favorite things about games. Like, you have a game that has customization, has anime, and has sports. Like, how can you not be excited about this as a sports fan, as an anime fan? Either way, it looks like a really interesting game. And the thing about sports games is that they can be like RPGs, you know. They can have a very long shelf life just because of the fact that, you know, in sports you have season after season. If they choose that route, then it's better.
So, as far as the story goes, though, I don't know much about Captain Tsubasa. It looks really interesting, and pretty much any sports story to me is interesting, you know. So, let's see. You know, when this game comes out, I'm definitely going to be streaming it. Definitely going to be, you know, making videos on it. I kind of want to corner the market and making videos, so I'll make a lot of videos for it. I'm actually disappointed it doesn't actually come for Switch, because it looks like it'll be a great Switch game, maybe later on down the line. But here's the thing. I'm really interested to catch up with Captain Tsubasa's story. I think they actually did make a remake of it, so I'm actually interested in seeing, you know, the remake and seeing how that goes. I don't want to spoil myself, though. So if anybody in the comments is for me with this game and the story, am I going to spoil myself by going back and watching the newer animation of the Captain Tsubasa? So, with that being said, this is definitely a pickup, and I didn't actually make videos for it because I didn't want to know much about it. Any game I actually like, I do not know a lot about, just because I see something I might like, I see something I might enjoy. I do not like spoilers, so I don't want to watch some gameplay trailers that show you every single thing known to man about a single game. So, I mean, what can you say? It looks good. Anime, basketball, looks like a decent anime. It looks like it has good length, because like I said, a lot of people were looking forward. They said, they were really glad it got to a certain point. So, with that being said, as always, thanks for watching. Oh, question. Real quick question for you guys that are still at the end of this video and made it all the way to the end. I am doing giveaways. The question is, do I want to give the Captain Tsubasa game away or Crystal Chronicles? So if you guys made it and you really, you know, are ready to comment on the video, comment down below which one you guys would like more. Captain Tsubasa or Crystal Chronicles, because I can give away either one, probably multiple copies too. So thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video.